Alright, what's going on, guys? It looks like Daddy Dynamite here, back in another video. Today's video, I'll be showing you how to get your old settings back in Fortnite. And let's get into it. Hop on over to your settings. As you can see that your old settings are all grayed out. So what you want to do is go over to the new setting thing they added over here. You want to go to Use Advanced Option, turn that on. Click Confirm, scroll down to the bottom. And it's going to say Copy from Legacy. What Legacy is your old settings right here. So you're going to be copying the old settings over to this new setting section. So press copy from legacy. As you can see that your settings should change. It's going to change to whatever your old ones were. And yeah, that's basically how you do it. Press confirm. I mean, press apply. And then you're done. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If this did work for you, make sure to smash that like button. It doesn't take much to smash the like button. Subscribe if you're new. New glitches every twice a week. That's not a word. Every twice a week. And yeah, use the code FLEXD in the item shop, bro. I promise, if you buy a skin or item with the code FLEXD in the item shop, the girl you like in class is gonna say hi to you tomorrow. Promise. So just use my code FLEXD. Yeah, let's see what they got over here for the community choice. During this blah blah blah, you get one vote every day. Use it for the item you want to come to the item shop. You can't do redos. Alright, what do we want? We want unicorns, zombies, or some gay dude. This is tough. What are we getting? Unicorns, zombies, gay dude. I'm feeling fruity. We're gonna go with this dude right here. What is this? It's not bad. Fuck, you know what? Vote whichever you guys want in the item shop is gonna come in the next 24 hours. I voted for this guy, he looks swaggy. And yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you make it this far to the end, drop a like, subscribe, peace out, FLEXD Dynamite.